什么我浪费那么多水果
啊？我要有水吗？
Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Hi.
Hello.
味道上是不太一样。
太大了。
Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene.
Double check his work.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's grammar. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Also have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Yeah.
Users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Dots trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Thank you.
Way more efficient. Probably safer too. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. Love the coffee at work. God bless that grandma. Shirt 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
Yeah.
Ever hear a knocking? Break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Exactly constructed.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Yeah. 我也得去上在家搞了看这种自动车啊，那个房子也长得刚刚厉害。
今天我好贵了，你玩过吗？
Thank you. Thank you. 吃了以后。
什么电话？
Thank you. That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Are you kidding me?
as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. I haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
这一次 真的啊，这个我们党人啊，不管是侯友宜、朱立伦，我们党人啊，不要对柯文哲或者是对这个郭台铭要批评的话要很谨慎，要讲话的话要很客气。你要成为故意郭台铭的支持者，故意柯文哲支持者，对国民党的这个侯友宜其他人啊讲话很客气。我们国民党人可以说我们国民党自己不好，你们不可以啊。这个是在维持一个在野党联合可能呈现的最重要的命题。因为不管柯文哲民调再高，没有国民党的支持，他不会当选。不管今天这个国民党哇什么在强大、量量大，对不起，没有柯文哲的支持者，你国民党绝对落选啊。所以这个谢国梁讲对了，我会拜托啊，柯文哲在基隆是不要提名的人，因为输你知道一点点而已啊。当国民党的胜选的时候，难道说你要变电脑、变脑，我们要跟人家抢吗？看谁资深嘛啊，那这个。资深之人当院长，那之前人当副院长，这个组成了一个国会的最大的一个国会政党联盟嘛，对吧？如果是如果取得总统的话，那我们整个行政内阁，我们学习欧洲，成为一个在野党联盟变成执政党联盟，使得政党轮替如果成常态，那很多国民党人会觉得说，啊，那是不是给柯文哲出了糖衣？因为他的民调比较高，不要这样想，政党轮替与谁当总统不重要。
嗯，就维持善意的概念嘛。但是像所以在这一场街访里面，非常强调两岸的关系，可以看起来是在走马英九路线。这还特别是马英九讲啊，他包括了马习会重评这些历史，对两岸这次的定位看起来又更明确往深了，你懂吗？
我跟侯友宜两岸问题没什么问题，因为他们对比较强，对不对？所以很容易理解，而且他是国民党人嘛，国民党嗯，那国民党还有他的。
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
经手，他会不
谈到请什么都要给了来安排的时候呢，现场也有。 34.08%的分数，那么在33.2%的。